Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Exotic Astrology, and we are delighted to have Krishnaguruji with us once again. Welcome to Exotic Astrology, Guruji. Nice to have you back after a long, long, long time. I still remember when I went to India last year. I stayed in his home. Very nice it was meeting his entire family. So today he's back, and today he's going to speak, and he also has a presentation on the transit of Rahu into the sign of Gemini, which has happened on 6th March. And he has some remedies, and he's going to speak them from the divine astro healing concept. He has a concept called Bhasma Yoga, which he will introduce to all of us very soon. And welcome, and the stage is yours. And you were also telling me that there are some places which you are visiting, so if you could also enlighten us more on those lines, that so that people who stay there, they can benefit from you. So it's all yours.
Blessings, Babajit. And I'm very happy to see your channel subscriber is increasing day by day. All credit goes to you, to your commitment, your dedication, besides your yesterday and all. So first of all, I would like to congratulate you and your exotic channel.
Thank you very much. Your blessings are always required.
Now, I think I spoke about the divine astro healing twice in your channel. Today, just I came along with that intention that how everybody's fear mode, either they are familiar with the astrology or unfamiliar with the astrology, the Rahu name is very alarming. Rahu and Ketu. Whenever any wrong person, my God, my Rahu is not working. Just today, I want to kill that fear also and want to offer some remedies which based on the divine astro healing concept, and in that, the Bhasma Yoga, which is a not my invention, is the Bhasmarthi Mahankal invention. But with the help of that Bhasma Yoga, I am not talking about one planet. All you 9 planets you can heal by your self own, by your own self power. We everybody aware that there are 5 element body divided in the 12 rooms, where you people say it's astrological chart. In the all room, 12 room, every room represent one part of the body and one relation. A relation may be more than one if you go deeper side. So I want to give the message via your channel to all the viewers that whatever planet has to do, he will do. But with the help of these remedies, either you are getting the lot of different astrologers, but as per my divine astrology concept, you will get the benefit. Your resistance power will increase, and intensity of that planet which is going to wrong either the wrong result, 1001% it will reduce. It's my tested remedies. That's why I'm here. So anyone, you say anyone, you can say ascendant, then I will say about that. Anyone you can ask about any ascendant, because it's very difficult to work at all 12 ascendants. Anyone ascendant you say, then I will explain about it. For example, Leo, Cancer, anyone you can say. So people, most of the people who watch your channel, they are already, everybody's aware about the astrological concept, most of the people. So we can talk with any ascendant, whatever you say. Hello?
Mute. Can you hear me now?
Now I can hear you.
Okay, nice. So maybe we can take the example of Leo Lagna, where Rahu is transiting in the 11th house, for example.
Now Leo Lagna, Yes. Can I share something?
Yeah, sure. You have also made a presentation, right?
Yeah. You see, the initially, as per introduction, before I talking about the Rahu transit in the Gemini, the impact of the Leo ascendant people. First, it's a simple diagram, simple astrological chart. But as per my divine astro healing, all 12 rooms have the one represent one part of the body. For example, first brain appearance, second sense organ, third one portion of the lungs, shoulders, hand, fourth chest portion, lungs portion, heart portion, fifth little bit lower part of the heart, sixth intestine, seven genitals, eight pelvic region, nine thighs, 10 knees, vice versa. If you put up Leo ascendant here, so for that Leo ascendant, the Geminis will come in the 11th house, right? Bhavaji, yes?
Yes, exactly.
So 11th house represent your anchor. Okay. Ankles. And in relation, 11th house representing your elder brother. Yes?
Yes.
If you go more deeper side, 11th house represent your father, younger brother.
Yeah, 9th from the 3rd.
Yes. If you think your father horoscope is in place of 9, if you want to see your father's younger brother's room, where you will go?
Yeah.
It is attested. 9th, 10th, 11th. If you want to see your mother horoscope, you just see your mother 4th house. Right? So yes. For 11th house, we are talking about the Leo ascendant. Your 9th house is represent your father. So you go more deeper, your 11th house also you represent your father's younger brother. Am I right as per astrological chart?
Perfect.
How did I ask you?
Perfectly.
Yes.
So obviously.
You must watch, you must aware about the relations that your relation with the elder brother and your father's younger brother. You have to respect them because they are elder than you. Whatever your controversy is different thing, you just respect them, just give a call to them. If they are regular talking with you, you just give a call morning, good morning, how are you? Just simple remedy, which is directly connected with the your house, your room, 11th room, where Gemini's Rahu will come. As well as try to wear your ankle portion. Okay. Ankle portion all represent your 11th house also. So use your intellectual mind, your 11th house representing how many relations. I can say about 2-3 more, but I know your channel is very famous in the astrological people. I am sure, I am taking the guarantee, if they go via that and keep the relation healthy with them, you will get a good result of the Rahu. Number two, I am talking about ankles. Okay, you just do, you are nothing if required, you just press your both hands, just give 2-3 massages to your ankle portion. My dear, it is a tested remedy. I think every Saturday more than 30 people join my Divine Astrology session. They share their experience. On the behalf of that experience, I am talking to you. Give 5 minutes massage to your ankle portion. And that's it. It is the biggest remedy for yourself own. You not require any remedy, other remedy. I respect all the remedies method. you can wear any stone, you can wear any blow, something in the blowing water, you can do on the Sunday, Wednesday, whatever moolies. There are different type of remedies which you can do it. But if you connect yourself by the healing, your own healing in your relation and your part of the body, and you do regularly your Bhasma Yoga process, the divine astrology level 1, I am sure you get the good result of the Rahu planets. And I am not saying if the Rahu is not going to give a good result, it won't give the too much bad result. That I am taking a guarantee. And you will get the power to face your result. Because lot of supporters will join with you. If you are not good, keeping the good relation with elder brother, you are not respecting your elder brothers, you are spoiling your room by self, yourself on. You welcome every planets. I am not saying somebody come in the fear, my God, my Rahu, Rahu Dasha is going to. He said, no. You just, like if your Mars in the 10th house, your Mars Dasha running, you are too happy. Oh my God, my Bhagya Dasha is coming. It's very good. No. Don't keep too much happy. Try to use that particular time properly. And whenever any wrong planet comes in your house, you try to cut that timing peacefully. Yes?
Yes.
Anything else you want to ask?
One thing I wanted to ask is like, suppose somebody has for Leo ascendant, for example, they have moon in Gemini, for example, in the 11th house. Mm. So
come again, you say Leo ascendant.
Yeah, like we saw for Leo ascendant, the 11th house is ankles. So like press the ankles of that, your own ankles. But suppose moon is also there for somebody in their original birth chart. So do you suggest that they could do something for the mother also?
You are, because 11th house, the Rahu will be, we are talking about only one Rahu. We are not talking about the conjunctions.
No, you I'm can, saying if...
My God, there are a lot of differences, but if you talk about the year 4th, you are talking about the, if the Rahu... There is a moon also shifted there.
Yeah, that's what I am asking.
No, for the moon, there is a different concept because moon will affected more to the particular, is the 12th room, 12th house. Because 12th house represented by the moon. It can be Rahu spoiled everything. So if they follow that, different, because we are talking only on the today's Rahu impact. You ask the question.
I got it. What I meant was that not that we need to do some special remedy that if Rahu is transiting over moon in the 11th house, but I was asking that apart from doing this ankle remedy, is there something else you can also do for the mother? I mean, apart from this.
We can do. In my divine astro healing, Bhasma Yoga, there is a healing for all 9 planets.
Yeah,
today, that's... Why I'm talking, all 9 planets, because 7 planets, 2 shadow planets, and really lot of every, because if you traveled your mind in every relation, if you traveled your mind in every room, part of the body, your every room, you clean daily by your self power. In respect of you're talking about the conjunction, okay, you can do it. But you just listen, remember, Rahu will give, Rahu will correct the moon. Okay. And moon, because it's the nature of the Rahu planet, as far as my little knowledge in the astrology, Rahu is capture your all planets' power, right? The moon's power, Rahu corrupted. It will be effect in the date of Dasha. When Dasha, Anta Dasha will come, in that case, you will feel the change, as per me.
Got it.
Overall, in a nutshell, just with the help of divine astro healing, what we are doing, we are not focusing on the one planet transition. We are focusing on all 9 planets. We are keeping attention on every part of the body. We are keeping attention on every relations. In the level 2, you will be covered all that. In that case, you won't feel any type of wrong impact you can heal someone else also. Planet play their own role, because Lord Rama came on this planet in the five element body, Krishna came in the, along with the five element, they also suffered with the planet impact. But you have to face it, but you can face courageously. You can convert your problem in a challenge, simple.
And if I'm right, then you do this every Saturday, right? The Divine Astro Healing.
Every day Saturday, Divine Astro Healing session. I used to take it 8:30, and
Indian Standard Time, 8:30 p.m.
Divine Astro Healing Level 1, and now adding the Bhasma Yoga also, because Bhasma Yoga is just one process, a cleansing process, with the help of your breath, exhaling, soul attention, and mind.
Okay.
You can feel, you feel it. If you go with the Bhasma Yoga, you feel it. Whatever you think about your vibration worries, when you do the Bhasma Yoga, you will feel it after doing that. My God, I am feeling very light. What the planet? Planet not come with the physically here. They send someone as a family member, as an outsider, if they give trouble to any part of the body, if you give the massage particular of the part of the body, if you take care of the relation particular, I'm sure you will, most of the percentage you can save yourself with the wrong result. Maybe possible you or the people those will listen to this video, they won't digest it. But just simple question I want to ask them. You are healing by yourself phone. How much you are confident that if you are doing something to blowing in the water? My son asked me the question, Papa, how my luck can change? Simple, if I blow something in my river.
Yeah, it's a very interesting question.
But in that case, I can say, clarify, my dear, you are all five element body divided 12 part. The wrong planet, there are some good planets and some wrong planet. Wrong planet in the coming in the 11th room, you have to take care of your elder brothers. You talk with the elder brother properly. You respect them. If you are not talking with them, try to start talking with them. So how many relations are connected, and whatever part of the body connected, I am sure 1001% will get the proper result. Now our ego is like, oh my God, I can bear my Rahu rampant. I am not going to talk with my elder brother. He did wrong so and so for me. This is directly, you can feel it. Sometimes you kill by yourself. Okay, my God, you just leave it for sake of my Rahu result. I talk with my elder brother. My dear, you get the blessing another. Those family members are connected with your brother family. They want that to talk with you, but due to that elder brother angriness, unable to talk. So there are a lot of some things which are hidden. But I am talking with you so confidently because I am getting the proper result. It's no harm, na? No harm, no money, expense. Nothing, just your self attention required.
No, it's very interesting actually, and these are some simple things which anybody can do. You don't need much, some complex knowledge of astrology to understand, or you know, you don't have to do some 2-year course or anything like. I mean, this is very basic.
Babaji, can do it. Just I want to talk about the. Those are the, they don't know about astrology, they don't know about astrological chart, they don't know about the zodiac. My God, that they require more than 2 years, 3 years after then they entered in that field, KP, Pathan, different method. I respect all the methods. When I start my divine astrology session, I ask one question. When your birthday come? He said, my 11th, somebody say April, somebody say mine. How many month? He said, 12 month. Why 12 month? January to December. Why that there are 12 months in a year? Why there are 30 days in a week, month? Why there are 7 days in a week? My God, too much intricate. They are unable to give the answer. Even some astrologers also a bit confused. It is simple thing. Just like our body is just like our universe. Whole globe take the 365 days. That's why 360 days in a year. Whole globe is divided by the 12 part, our earth. 30 degree. Every 12, what Aries to Pisces, January to December. If someone born in the month of April, little bit you see that it like must be cancer born, cancer ascendant. A little bit closer. In some cases it can be longer. So when I say you write, you make 12 row and write January to December, it is easily they can write. And when I add January, then you with the January you add Aries also. With February you add Taurus also. With March you add Gemini also. And easily they can get it. And I am making to one team of the such type of people who are getting the knowledge from me, with the astrological, not astrological, it is just a science. That science also accepted that the seven planets, different color, different energy, or different of the five element, it gives the vital impact on your five element body. Whenever I get the chance to join it, you already did the Divine Astrology Level 1 course, to join it. In that case, you can make your first astrologer own with the help of this simple 2-day session, Divine Astrology.
And one thing I would like to ask you again, you said recently to me that you are going to some countries and some places. So could you throw some light on them, because then people there could be immensely benefited?
Every time I say that everything is happening, nothing is, nobody is doing. Not you, if your one good planet want the remedy for your wrong planet, so your good planet automatically makes such type of atmosphere, such type of circumstances, you go for the remedy. Don't think that you are going for the Rahu remedy when your good planet, good dasha is saying only in that case you can go for remedy. Not, I was thinking that I go different countries. It's my mission to heal everybody, but every part of the globe, and especially the knowledge of the divine astrology and the giving the touch healing. With the help of the touch healing, a lot of people are benefited by the different chronical issue, health issue. So just I was talking with my US follower. He invited me. So I'm going US from 23rd May to 23rd June, full 1 month, where I will be available in the Seattle first 10 days. Then after 10 days, I will be in New York, New Jersey, and Washington, DC. Then further 30 days, I will be in Los Angeles. And especially 20th June to 23rd June, I will go by the cruise to the Mexico and wow. Celebrate my International Yoga Day.
Amazing.
cruise. A lot of people are working very hard. Those are living in the Seattle, other surroundings area, San Francisco, Washington, D.C., New York, New Jersey, Los Angeles. They can take my schedule and I will do. They can join my session. They can benefit it by healing. But one thing I want to say, please, including taking the healing from me, just spread that. If one person is coming without any expectation, just only one intention, how I can be useful for someone else without expecting that what he can do for me. I'm working. I took my 1 month leave from here. I'm working. I'm very happy with needs. I'm going there. They plan my tour. And let's see. When I say everything is happening, so God Almighty already chosen those people. Those are going to benefit by me.
Yeah, and you were saying about one lady also, like I was amazed to hear he's arranging all this.
Yeah, but because everything is happening. Na? One lady is from Seattle, she invited me there, so you have to come here. After that, slowly, 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 started. Because the manifestor also works na here. So in that case, money factor. So the people are contributing something. It's okay. These are all the secondary things. When you go on the divine path, na, the monies are secondary things. But your intention must be clear that you are not working for money, you are working for, because God Almighty blessed me by my needs. Simple. I'm very, 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 very happy. Why? Yes,
Amazing.
I want to live everywhere.
Amazing it is. Thank you very much. And how do people join this divine astro
I will
healing?
send the link to you. There is a site, divineastrohealing.com, either you can go krishnaguruji.com,
Yes.
and there is a link for registration, the Divine Astro Healing Part 1. They go. Please, I welcome you, all of the people, those are watching this video. You join once again, if you already join again, once again, and take the Divine Astro Healing Bhasma Yoga in a different way.
Amazing. Yeah, I was still remembering the day when I was inside the Mahakaleshwar
Yeah,
temple.
you came. My God, you are blessed that
Amazing.
you came after long
Bhasma
tour in Mahakal. We went together. They're good
Bhakti.
memories. Yeah.
Yeah, we'll do it very soon, hopefully. God willing.
Yes, very good. Blessings to all of you.
Yeah, and
Blessing to
for
you. And I am sure, I pray that your exotic channel will grow more and more, because I know what is the reason. Your simplicity, your innocence is very, very famous in all over the globe. Maybe possible, I talk with my few USA followers, they know me very well. They love your simplicity, that's all. Along with the knowledge. You have no ego, no, that's very simple. You present a difficult knowledge.
they're all blessings of my gurus like you.
Okay.
Okay, then thank you very much for coming. And for some reason, I am not able to switch to the other view, so I have to stop it here only. Okay, thank you very much for coming. And we will see each other soon. And I will give the links below. And whoever is there in these places which you mentioned, you could go to the website and you can also try to contact him or go to those places. Okay. Thank you very much. Namaste.